President Yoweri Museveni was in Oyam to campaign for the NRM candidate Samuel Okello Engola, who is vying for the Oyam North County seat. He started off his campaign in Icheme sub-county for his first rally, where he was welcomed by government officials including Health Minister Dr. Jane Ruth Acheng, NRM Secretary General Richard Todong, Government Secretary Hamson Oboa, among others. The district leaders thanked the president for improving the education sector by constructing schools. However, they asked government to rehabilitate roads and health facilities that are in a poor condition.
The contract has been awarded. I believe any time the construction will take off. Your Excellency, I also want to acknowledge that you supported the district with a number of programs and projects. Mi Yoga is on, and I support the road equipment in every district. The challenge has been the money for grading of many roads. But I want to appreciate you that this finance, coming financial year, which is already this financial year, July, you have added 1 billion for road construction to every district.
NRM Secretary General Richard Todong introduced the president to more than 900 people who have left the UPC party and joined the NRM party.
One, to invite you to address your people, and the second, to do the only noble thing that a Secretary General of the party would do in a function like this. But before that, Your Excellency, allow me to thank you for joining us as we conclude our campaign today in Oyam North. We've been having a very peaceful campaign, and I need to thank the people of Oyam. I need to thank the supporters of NRM for being peaceful throughout this campaign.
Yeah. Bendera me pati me NRM, ejira me Oyam North kiekwene. Ejira me Oyam North kiekwene.
President Museveni encouraged the children of the late Engola, especially the NRM flag bearer, Engola Okello Samuel Jr., to keep the legacy of their father.
He did well, that's how he was elected member of parliament.
And that you did danga bear, danga tek, and gino me un luak me Oyam.
When he was elected member of parliament, straight away I made him minister of state. I couldn't miss his contribution. Now, Engola joined NRM because he was a clear-headed cadre.
Okello Engola Samuel Jr. is standing on the NRM ticket in the Oyam North parliamentary by-election race to replace his late father, Charles Engola, who was gunned down by his bodyguard, Wilson Sabiti, on the 2nd of May 2023 at his home in Chanja Nakawa Division in Kampala. Samuel Engola thanked the president and the voters for their support during the campaigns.
We at Iteni, Po Willikom Oyam North, Po Willikom Oyam, Ikaradon Kwanyo Bende, Okado Kwanyo Kare, Meke Todano, Mechung, Meole Yokakare. We put Po Will, Ibini Mede Mechung Karachel Kedwa, Achalo Jot, Apap Mashiduogo. Don't me Owanotikan, Mejoli, Yadwolmo Oyam North. Oyam District.
One by one, NRM leaders traversed votes for the NRM candidate, arguing that he's the most suitable candidate for this seat. The president later concluded his campaign in Otwal sub-county. Oyam North County voters will head to the polls on July 6th. Four candidates are battling for the seat, and these include Dr. Eunice Apio Otuko of the UPC, Samuel Jr. Engola, the NRM flag bearer, Freddie Newton Okello, the FDC candidate, and Daniel Okello of the National Unity Platform Party. Report compiled by Solomon Okabo for the news.